For additional security, you can require recipients to verify their identity with DocuSign ID verification before they can review and sign their documents, or as part of a DocuSign Maestro workflow. With DocuSign ID verification, recipients can verify their identity by providing an image of a government-issued ID, using an electronic or bank ID, authenticating with a CLEAR account, or by completing knowledge-based authentication. To add DocuSign ID verification on an envelope, add your documents and recipients, click Customize, select Add Identity Verification, and then select DocuSign ID verification from the Identity Verification menu. Then, continue preparing your envelope as usual, and click Send to send it for signature. To add DocuSign ID verification in a Maestro workflow, add a new step and select Verify Someone's Identity. Select your participant, click Next, and select DocuSign ID verification from the Identity Verification Configuration menu. Then, click Apply. Note that the participant's full name must already exist as a workflow variable. For example, you can collect the name via a web form prior to the Verify Someone's Identity step and use the Update Participant Info step to save it as the participant's name. Add additional workflow steps if needed. Then, save, review, and publish your workflow. To verify their identity with DocuSign ID verification, recipients are prompted to grant their consent and select their country. Then, they choose one of the available options to verify their identity. While most countries allow the use of a passport or photo ID, other countries may offer additional options such as country-specific EIDs and smart cards, bank IDs, CLEAR account, or knowledge-based authentication. Administrators can also customize the countries and ID types accepted. To authenticate with a CLEAR account, recipients are prompted to grant their consent and provide their phone number. If the recipient does not have a CLEAR account, they will be prompted to create one. Then, they enter the code sent to their phone and take a selfie. If this is the first time the recipient verifies their identity with CLEAR, they will need to choose their ID type and take a picture of their ID document. CLEAR authentication is only available for U.S. residents. Knowledge-based authentication requires recipients to provide their personal information and then answer a set of questions based on information available in public records. It is only available for U.S. citizens and residents with valid Social Security numbers and sufficient public records. To authenticate with a government-issued ID, recipients select their ID type and grant their consent. Then, they follow the prompts to capture a picture of their ID document. Once the recipients have captured a picture of their ID, DocuSign verifies the ID, including verifying that the name on the ID matches the recipient name and that the ID is still valid. Additional biometric checks can be included by using the DocuSign Liveness Detection for ID verification workflow. Once the verification is complete, recipients can review and sign their documents or complete additional Maestro workflow steps.